Hello, we're broadcasting from the terminal. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll make the difference on the track. We are taking things inside the pit, where the team is waiting for the rider to come back. We're back at the circuit for the second qualifying session. There is movement in the pit. He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far. That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to the Termas de Rio Hondo circuit in Argentina. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem... Everything here is ready to start the race at Termas de Rio Hondo. The stars of this exciting race are finishing the final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto3 final ranking. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race. Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas. We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. While the race officials are waving the green flag, the ride. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race.